Mount Gambier Cup on Sunday. Sunday night we're at Murray Bridge, back here to headquarters next Monday. This is race number 5. Green lights on. Ready to run here. Go Brandy, the favourite in box 2. Off they go. Go Brandy stepped okay. It's going to share the lead with Hot Chevy and Slipper's Time to the first turn. Hot Chevy was able to rail up though. Go Brandy goes with it. Diamond Harp was starting to join in. Next was Slipper's Time, then Fab Jesse. Deeper out, Azalea Minnelli. And further back, then to Sally's Girl and Dinah Alice off the back. Go Brandy led from Diamond Heart. They're clear from Azalea Minnelli running on. It's Go Brandy and Diamond Heart. Go Brandy, Diamond Heart. Diamond Heart from Go Brandy. Azalea Minnelli charged home for third. Then Sally's Girl, Slipper's Time. It was next to pull up. And further back then to Hot Chevy. It was one of the last in with Fab Jesse and Dinah Alice just in front of it. Well, they're winning at big odds here tonight. It's been really tough for favourite backers. It's 3, 2, 8 and 6 here. Number 3, Diamond Heart by Lonesome Cry out of Enlightenment.